clearly the administration and the Treasury Department are opposed to any unilateral change in the status quo with respect to Taiwan. If we've shown that we can, in the case of Russia, we threatened significant consequences, we've imposed significant consequences, and I think that you should not doubt our ability and resolve to do this, the same in other situations.